About one person in 20 of both sexes is homosexual. On any busy street, you pass half a dozen every 5 minutes. Because, contrary to popular opinion, most of them don't look any different from anyone else.
I've felt uncomfortable since the day that I was born. Since the day I glimpsed the black abyss in your eyes. There's no way you could make all of this shit up on your own. It could only come from the mastermind of lies.
But don't the anatomical differences between men and women mean that the sexual relationship can't be the same?
No, they make very little difference. It's the person that matters and not the sex.
Jesus, he hates faggots, son. We told you that when you were young. Pretty much anyone you want him to. Like niggers, spicks, redskins, and kikes.
Nature would have done it. And a father should help and protect a lad like that, not turn on him like the mob would when it sees somebody different.